Hello and welcome to Absolute Match Fishing. It's a show that's full of great ideas and tips from some fantastic anglers. Later in the show, I'm on the Stainforth and Keeby Canal, where I'm going to show you some of the tips that I've learnt over the years. But first, we're off to the glebe to meet the fin. Let's see how we went on.
And I've used that Lentin reed there as a marker, and I'm potting it in just in line with that. Just pick it up there a bit. So now I know when that paste has hit the bottom, I'm in direct contact with it. So I'm waiting for a bite. See a liner there?
I saw that, yeah.
It won't be long before we get a bite, hopefully. There's a bite.
There we go.
Feels quite a big fish.
It's a lovely fish, though, isn't it? Lovely,
yeah,
common
nice,
fish.
Nice fish.
Well done, mate. That's
well,
awesome.
I don't think we're going to get them out. I think we're just going to have to tip them out in the water. There's just too many to lift up. Andy, crikey.